I have to say, though, if I'm an eBay seller, I'm insane if I sell something dirty and nasty like this in like new condition. But I do feel that most of this stuff will come off. And it's amazing that there's no damage. Of course, you see there's no strap buttons. Looks like somebody's got a low G string here. I will take that off. So the first thing to do is to make sure, before I do anything to this ukulele, that it is solid, okay, no damage, and that I'm not likely to be wanting to return it.